Welcome to a new video of the Parts channel. Well, I'm going to make a short video. We're answering a question that you have left me: would the engine power increase if a larger intercooler is installed? That, if we install a larger intercooler, the air has to travel more space, with which there we are going to increase what is known as turbo lag. The lag is worth it, you know what delay means in English. Then, that is since we step on the accelerator until the movement reaches the wheels. Having to travel more, having to travel the air more, because it will also arrive, it will take longer and it will arrive with less pressure, because we have not changed the turbo. Okay, the ideal is to have the system clean. Just with having the system clean, that is, the intercooler clean of oil, with having the intake manifold clean, the vehicle will run more. Then, yes, there are those who modify the intercooler, but it is not that I put an intercooler more G-randy, okay. Unless you are going to put a turbo that gives it more pressure, there are those who even put smaller intercoolers, but better located in the vehicle, because that is important, okay, as I said. The function of the intercooler is to cool the air then, if the intercooler is better located. It has no obstacles either in front or behind, as the ambient air circulates it will cool the air inside faster, then also, it depends on the finishes of the intercooler. This it is essential, okay. Both exterior and interior finishes, especially exterior ones. That it is not dirty, so that there is no dirt that interferes with the air intake, that the intercooler, as I say, is of quality and allows air to pass so that it can cool the air inside the intercooler, and at the same time that the quality of the intercooler finishes inside is also effective and the air has fewer obstacles to reach the engine. Okay, well, here you have this short video. If it has been useful to you, illadad, then do not forget to give a like and subscribe to the channel.